Question number 92. This question is from environment section. And the question says, in forestry, why planting of one species of tree is preferred rather than planting of many species? One, it provides great wealth. Two, in this method, trees are less vulnerable to pathogen and insect attack. Here in this question, we have to choose the correct statement. See, the planting of one species of tree is called monoculture. Now, monoculture plantings provide great wealth and more efficient harvesting than natural stand of trees. So, statement one is a correct statement. Statement two is a wrong statement, as single species planting or monoculture planting of trees are more vulnerable when infected with a pathogen or attacked by insects and by adverse environmental conditions. So statement two is a wrong statement. And so our answer will be option A, one only. With that, let's move on to the next question.